such a nice wind, isn't it?
Yes. If it keeps up like this, we should reach Stormfist by tomorrow afternoon.
Nice we can go almost anywhere by ship, even though this is an inland nation.
Yeah, thank goodness for the coast weather. But the convenience of the river has its disadvantages, too. I mean, we've been doing nothing but traveling lately. If we didn't have the Fatus, I bet we wouldn't have to take trips all over the place.
Huh. Don't know about that. The Queen doesn't exactly strike me as the merciful type.
No, you're wrong about the Queen. Her Majesty is really very kind. Right, Prince?
That's right. It may be a bit strange for me to say, but Arstadt was a very gentle and good queen.
Yeah, I can tell. Everybody in town loves her. And Barret obviously loved her enough to marry her. But if you ask me, though, she seems kind of unstable at the moment.
I'm not surprised. From your point of view, you've only known Arstadt since she acquired the Sun Ring.
So, she was different before?
Yes. After getting the Sun Rune, Her Majesty changed.
And I think it's getting gradually worse. I'm really worried. What's wrong, George?
Lady Silete, watch out!
Both of you, get away from the side of the ship!
Something's coming!
What the hell is that?
That was really disgusting.
What's going on?
Don't come over yet. Stay out of sight. And tell the crew not to leave their posts.
Yes, ma'am.
Leon, what do you mean?
Damn.
Oh, I can't take this anymore. It's the Godwin family ship. Is that Gazelle? Strange. This is your first time here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Over there is the arena where the sacred games are going to be held. And this is the Godwin family castle.
It's like a tough nut to crack. It'd be hard to attack.
Is that all you ever think about?
Yes, it's the Fatus Dragon Cavalry.
So that's them. Never seen them before in person. Are they going to compete in the Sacred Games?
No, not them.
They don't side with any member of the nobility. They've sworn their allegiance to the Fatus River and Falena alone. They don't involve themselves in politics.
There's going to be a Dragon Cavalry exhibition taking place at the Sacred Games opening ceremony. They must be practicing. Wow! That's incredible! They're spectacular, aren't they?
Indeed. Super fast cavalry soldiers that can run freely on both land and water. I can see why they're used for patrol in both rivers and solid ground.
Your Royal Highness, What do you say? Would you be interested in meeting them?
Lively. It must be because it's almost time for the sacred games.
I don't mind the commotion. Not a huge fan of all this security.
Yes, Stormfist is pretty famous for its guards.